That is not just.
Post-mortem interests of this type are legally entailed to the presiding consul, i.e. Gaius Julius Caesar. It's law.
Roman law.
Is there some other form of law? You wretched woman.